They settled down on 80 acres, raising sweet corn, kids and tomatoes. They went together like a hand and a glove. On a clear day from their front yard, if you look and know what to look for, off to the east you can still read his words aloud.